And I'm host of video game podcast, The Fourth Player, and I'm at PAX Australia. What makes PAX amazing is the fusion of community, publishers, indie games, everyone getting to have their say, and most importantly, discourse about games, why we love them, why we love anime culture, like the good people of Madman do, and getting to sit down and have a conversation together.
There's a huge crossover between anime and gaming, and not only that, you've got anime that have been made into games, like Naruto, Bleach and One Piece. So it's time to sort of celebrate the two and have a lot of fun.
I enjoy some games that are from anime because you get to play as the character and explore their lives more personally.
And the crossovers between the two universes, for me, it's just amazing because it's the more immersion, more immersive experience, and yeah, what more could you want from something you enjoy both of?
I mean, look, anime and gaming, I think, have always long been attached. You've got something like the Persona series, which is very much like the anime JRPG, and it's good to see games like Ni No Kuni coming out where they're getting some of the greats like Studio Ghibli involved to create great games.
There's a mentality that goes into setting up a story in anime that seems to gel really well with gaming and vice versa, so you find a lot of the products tend to work really well together, and I think it's great to see expanded universes played out in a different medium. We have Mass Effect and things, Halo as well, getting turned into anime, but even going the other way, we have stuff like Devil May Cry having an anime series.
With something like Mass Effect, I love the whole being able to see the backstory of all the different characters that you don't really get to do too much with in the actual game. So it's good to get different viewpoints of stories and what happened previously to the video game.
One of the things that's been great about PAX, like the atmosphere is fantastic, it's great talking to people. A lot of people with similar interests, whether it be not just gamers, but people have been coming to the booth and enjoying looking through the art books and talking about anime. And that was one of my highlights. We had an anime and gaming crossover panel. It was packed to the rim and we had heaps of fantastic questions, lots of interesting topics about what kind of characters come out of anime and how are they similar to games. And it was really interesting, so that was one of the highlights.
PAX has been really great this year. We've had a lot of really good, strong community interest. People are loving it. Everybody seems happy, and I think for an inaugural run, this has been a very successful event, and the guys who arranged it can be very proud of themselves.